My name is Zainab Abdi. I grew up in Aden, Yemen. I came to the United States because my mom had been here for 16 years. She had a chance to come to the United States by lottery. She came here and she couldn't take us because she had to be a single to come. After 16 years, my sister and I decided to come to the United States. When we moved to Egypt, the embassy there accepted me, but they didn't accept my sister. My sister Sabrine could not come with me to America when I was in Yemen. I loved school and my classmates. I was not that clever, but I was a hard worker. I could not finish my education because of the revolution that happened in Yemen. We lost our house and our people. My relative, my friends died in the treatment bombing in our area. I was very afraid and scared. I wanted to hide from the soldiers. Me and my sister and some of my family decided to move to Egypt. After 1 month of living in Cairo, Egypt, our neighbor from Yemen told us that our house was destroyed because of the bombing.